about force. So today let us go into get the distance travel of this toy car.
Force affects the movement of an object.
When a toy car is pushed by a weak force, short distance is covered. But when a toy car is pushed by a strong force, long distance would be covered.